Welcome to week 7, everyone. I know you've got the routine down now, and I really don't need to remind you too much about what's going on in the assignments, but just be sure that you always pay attention to all of the requirements and then note all of the criteria that I'm looking for in the grading, and then just keep up the same routine. I know it's a lot of work for you. I mean, we have to do this in 8 weeks. I used to do this in 11 weeks. But it's a tight fit, regardless of whether you're 8 weeks or 11 weeks. Some of what you'll be doing this week is calculating dates with JavaScript, and I hope you enjoy that part. And there's a lot of formatting that you have to do to get ready to put those dates into the file and everything. And then in JavaScript, we'll be using functions and methods that will allow you to take things that you've calculated and actually stick them into the pages. And so this shows you some of what JavaScript is able to do. You can see an example of it right here with the Bill of Rights. You should be able to see the Bill of Rights now highlighted in blue. And it shows that we've had our Bill of Rights now for 229 years. So I hope you enjoy the lesson. This is a lot of fun, and I promise you a little bit lighter load for week 8, and we're getting so close to the end. Just hang in there and keep it up.